Hello viewers, in this video I will show you how to open control panel in Windows 11. How to do this? Let's start. Panel icon and set to bar control panel. Control panel will appear. Now click on control panel. This interface will open. You can change the interface by click on view by large icon. You can see how the you can be of Windows 11. Hope so this video will be helpful for you. See you in another video. Goodbye.